And Vering, light on, set to race, race number two. Set away, Silverstone began well towards the center, is carving across and opens up by two into the back on Flossie Hill Aaron. Then we go back to Australasian Sky, kick up, and Bombers Cruiser. Up to the turn, Silverstone opening up by five. Flossie Hill making chase a length away then to Aaron with Australasian Sky, but it's all Silverstone, and Silverstone bolts in to beat Flossie Hill Aaron, kick up, Australasian Sky, and Bombers Cruiser. Time is yet to appear. 22.91, that's a very sharp time. 22.91, number five, Silverstone, your winner for Ray Murray. Run home in 14.10, second number four, Flossie Hill for Tony Laganga. 7.5 by 3.25, those margins, 7.5 by 3.25. Third was number seven, Aaron, for John Cunningham. That early split in 8.81. And fourth was number eight, Kick Up, for Les Bakes. 5.4.7.8, your numbers, 22.91 that time. After race two, here at Gawler.